A teenager is facing charges tonight after police say he taped fish onto ATMs in Utah County. Here's a photo for you of what that looked like, a bizarre prank. Officers say the 17-year-old taped fish to ATMs, a police car, and other areas around Provo and Orem, and then put it all on social media. Police say although there were about 13 reported incidents, only two charges of property damage have been referred to the juvenile justice system.